Oil and gas vision are joined with Ollie Folayan, the chair of AFBE UK Scotland. Hi, Ollie.
Hello.
Can you tell us a little bit more about AFBE UK?
AFBE UK, which is the Association for Black and Minority Ethnic Engineers UK, is the AFBE UK is a Scottish arm of the organisation. And really what we are is a not-for-profit organisation that looks to get more young people into engineering. We have a very special but not exclusive emphasis on young people from minority ethnic communities. And the main reason for that is that the studies by Engineering UK and other respected organisations show that there is something like a 6% percentage of the engineering workforce that's BME. So what we do is try and work with all of the regular professional institutions, run programs in schools and universities, and try to engage the industry to just get more young people into engineering. So.
And you have an awards event coming up in November.
That's right.
Can you tell us more about that?
It's something we're really excited about. What we have is a kind of celebration of diversity that already exists in industry. We believe the oil and gas industry in particular is quite a diverse industry, and we just want to celebrate that. And so we've got three awards that we're going to be presenting on the day. The first award will be a Company of the Year award, and it's really looking at companies from the perspective of diversity and inclusion, and not just ethnic diversity, but gender diversity as well. We're a huge mentoring organization, so one of the other awards will be an Outstanding Mentor award, where we recognize people that have invested their time to just help get the next generation of engineers. And then the third award, which is going to be supported by the Society of Petroleum Engineers, is the Young BME Award of the Year. And again, what we want to do is recognize as many of the young people that give a lot in their companies and are doing great work, and we would just like to recognize that.
And if people want to get involved, how can they apply or nominate someone
so
for an award?
So you go onto our website, it's www.afbescotland.org. There is the awards section. Click on the awards section, download some forms, fill those in and email them to info@afbescotland.org.
Perfect, thank you, and we look forward to seeing the event.
Thank you.